That's why our caucus is so important. It's the first step to getting this con artist out of the White House. You know, frankly, I think the House is going to do it, and I'd like to impeach the bastard right now, but, you know.
You called President Donald Trump a bastard while you were speaking.
I kind of got caught up in the moment there.
Yeah, could you elaborate on why you said that and why you believe
that? Well, I guess I just don't have very much respect for this president. I don't have respect for his moral standards. I think he doesn't have any knowledge of history. He's very anti-intellectual. He's abandoned or insulted our allies. He certainly doesn't work well with Congress. That was just the first term that came to the top of my head.